Hello everyone, many of you are in the early stage of learning fabric laser machines and may wonder whether the laser machine is the right choice for me. Should I consider CNC router knife cutting? Should I use die cutters? What's the best cutting method for me? In today's episode, we will focus on textile and flexible material cutting and cover more information on this. Remember, laser machine is not for every industry. Consider its pros and cons. The laser cutting machine is indeed a great helper for some of you. Who that would be? Let's find out. To give a general idea of what laser machines can do, I want to share with you all what MimoWork customers are making by using our machine. Some of our customers are making dye sublimation, sportswear, future cloths, ballistic protective clothing, embroidery patches and labels, plush toys, fabric dots, automotive interior, and many others. The fabric laser machine is not limited to cutting clothing and home textiles. Feel free to check our website www.mimowork.com. We have a more comprehensive list of materials and applications with details on it. Now, how about the knife cutter? For fabric, leather, and other raw materials, CNC knife cutting machine is the choice that manufacturers would compare with a CO2 laser cutting machine. First of all, I want to make it clear that these two processing methods are by no means simply opposing choices. In industrial protection, they complement each other. We can state that certain materials can only be cut by knives and other by laser technology. So you will see in majority of large factories, they will certainly have a variety of different cutting tools. When it comes to textiles, the biggest advantage of a knife cutter is that it can cut multiple layers of fabric at the same time, which greatly improves production efficiency. For factories that produce a large volume of clothing and home textiles daily, such as OEM factories for fast fashion brand Zara, H&M, CNC knife cuttings must be the first choices for them. Although cutting precision is not guaranteed when cutting multiple layers, the cutting error can be solved during the sewing process. Certain materials shall be avoided by laser. When laser cutting PVC, toxic fumes called chlorine gas will be generated. In such cases, a CNC knife cutter will be the only choice. What about laser? What's the advantage of laser cutting fabric? Thanks to the heat treatment of laser, the edges of certain materials will be sealed together, providing a nice and smooth finish and easier handling. This is especially the case with synthetic textiles like polyester. The contactless cutting will not push or displace the material while cutting, which delivers even intricate details most accurately. And for cutting small details, it will be difficult to knife cut due to the size of the knife. In such cases, products like clothing accessories and materials like lace and spencer fabric will be the best for laser cutting. I summarized the comparison of the laser cutter and the knife cutter in the table. Welcome to save this video so you can take a look in the future. If you have any questions on the two machines, leave your comment below. We will explain more details. One question that many of our customers commonly ask is, can both tools be installed on one machine? Two reasons will answer you why it's not the best option. Firstly, on a knife cutters,
the vacuum system is designed to hold the fabric down with pressure. On a laser cutter, the vacuum system is designed to exhaust the fume generated by laser cutting. These two designs are logically different. Secondly, felt conveyors are often installed on the knife cutter to avoid scratches between the cutting surface and the knives. And we all know that the felt conveyor will be cut through if you are using a laser. And for the laser cutter, the conveyor table is often made of mesh metal. Using a knife on such surface will destroy both your tools and metal conveyor belt instantly with no doubt. As I said at the beginning, the laser and the knife cutter complement each other. You can choose to invest in one or the other based on your current needs. Now let's talk about the real question. Who should consider investing in a laser cutting machine? I've compiled a list of 5 types of business worth considering for laser production. See if you are one of them. If you are providing a customization service, a laser cutting machine is a great choice. Using a laser machine for production can balance the requirements between cutting efficiency and cutting quality. For expensive materials, especially technical fabric like cordura and Kevlar, it's best to use a laser machine. The contactless cutting method can help you save material to a large degree. We also offer nesting software that you can arrange your design pieces automatically. As a CNC cutting machine, the CO2 laser machine can achieve cutting precision within 0.3 mm. The cutting edge is smoother than a knife cutter, especially performing on fabric. Using a CNC router to cut woven fabric often shows ragged edges with flying fibers. For startup, you should carefully use any penny you have. With a couple of $1,000 budget, you can implement automatic production. Laser can guarantee the production quality. Hiring 2 or 3 laborers a year would cost far more than investing a laser cutter. If you are looking for a transformation to expand your business, increase production, and reduce reliance on labor, you should talk with one of our sales representatives to find out whether laser will be a good choice for you. Remember, a CO2 laser machine can process many other non-metal materials at the same time. If you are one of them and has the invest plan for cutting fabric machine, the automatic CO2 laser cutter will be your first choice. If you enjoyed our video, please leave a like and comment below. In the next episode, we will talk about how to choose a suitable fabric laser cutting machine. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest video.